Oh, crap. Okay, it's back to I it's Gurkhardt, it's been changed. It's at any option now. I mean, where you can. Hopefully, it stays that way. I haven't really changed much in my thing. Okay, I get it now. If I jump, they'll jump at me. Oh no! Oh, that wasn't good. Ow! Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. I don't like that it's getting every other hit. Come on, die already. Thank you. Oh, go down. Oh, I lost the fucking heart. Seriously? Why did you do that? Fucking hell. Fuck you, bitch. Ow. Fucking. Ow. Asshole, what do you have to hit me 3 times in order to fucking kill me? I'm gonna button mash until I kill the fucker. Oh no! No! I fucking hate stairs! Oh my god, they are the fucking. They're my. The worst enemy in this for me in this game is the fucking stairs. Why the hell does that look like that? My panels look fucked up. Second, refresh that. Okay, that's better. My panels looked all fucked up. Yeah, I get the longer whip. Fucking hell. Oh, the panels, it looked like they were all side by side. I think it's because when I was checking the settings, I hit the theater mode by mistake, and then when I put it back, when I pressed escape, what it did, it made them all look like they're in a row. It's just how it looked like on my end. Fuck you! Oh my god, like, why the fuck? That went really badly. Fuck off! Unfucking believable. God damn it, all the fucking hell. That time I jumped in. Stairs are very annoying to me. Get up there! I have one fucking person left. Like, seriously. One player left. Ugh! Oh my god. Oh, that's good. If I go for that one there, it seems like it gives me a bit of... Come on! I can't believe me in the fucking stairs, man. Oh my god. I have such a hard time with stairs. My nemesis, the stairs. Oh my god, what the fuck was I thinking? Unfucking believe. I only want the fucking heart. There we go. I have more health this time. I don't know why how I fucking made it through the all the way up to this level so quickly yesterday. It took me like maybe fucking 45 minutes. And today I'm like just fucking... I don't know, man. Got the dagger. Could that be useful for something? Come on, get up there. Come on, get up there. Thank you. I really don't know which one's better, the dagger or the fucking axe. Back down. Oh my gosh, this takes far too many hits. I guess it's better than having nothing at all. Whoa, what fucking hell, bitch! Fuck, I can't believe I just fucking did that to myself. Right off the side. Oh my god, I am so challenged when it comes to stairs. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna delete the first half and... No, don't fucking hit me. Keep the second part. Oh, I lost so much fucking health, and I had fucking three things I could have used. So is the buffering gone and everything for you now, Gurkhart? Ugh. Seems so okay, good. Really, bitch? I can't believe I used up all my fucking... Well, since everything's fine, I'm gonna keep... Oh my god. Go away, fucker. Fuck it, I'm not gonna bother going for those. Keep going. Oh my god, I didn't mean to go up the fucking stairs! Ugh! This part's gonna be the death of me. Go up the fucking stairs. So it seems like the best things are the axes. Pinwheel looking things and the holy water for this area. I don't know why I didn't do that before. I could have saved myself so much time. Come on, don't fucking do that! Oh, crap. Fuck, I meant to bend down. Come on, stop. I really need to stop throwing it up in the air. Okay, we're on to this part. Hopefully I don't die here. Ugh, famous last words. How come? Fuck you. Fucking damn it! You wanna know something? Any other time it wouldn't shoot out so many at me, but that time the fucking asshole decided to do it. Come on, die. Cute. Not that he gives me full health. Ouch. Ow! Son of a bitch! I need to figure out that part. Well, I made it to that fucking Reaper guy at the bottom once, so if I can do it once, I can do it again. That's what I tried to do. It seems like I can hit it sometimes, but other times I can't. Are you fucking kidding me? Ow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, my fucking goddamn fucking son of a bitch and fucking cunt! I keep fucking going up the stairs when I don't want to. I might need to break out another controller. Don't go up the fucking stairs. Don't do that especially either. Right about the button mashing thing. Potato strats? I try not to do potato strats, dude. Okay, that's good. Okay, now I'm stuck at this part again. Seriously, you weren't supposed to do that. Well, at least I got a lot of health left. I mean, a lot of hearts left. I don't want the dagger. I really need to stop doing that. Wasting fucking hearts. Fuck it, go on through. See, I can get the first one. The second one. I can't. Fucking hell. Ah! Fucking assholes. I'll read what you said in the second, Gerhardt. Ah, for fuck's sakes. It was fucking heads, man. I'm trying not to button my hatch, Gerhardt. Trust me, dude. Fucking hell. Bad habits die hard? Whoa! Oh, lovely, I just have a short fucking thing now. Let's just blend it. I need the other fucking magic. Gee, I don't know where you're getting your information from, but I don't like Care Bears, and I would appreciate if you'd fucking stop mentioning it. And, hello, by the way. Ow. Have I beaten any new bosses? I beat the Frankenstein. I made it to the Grim Reaper, I guess you could say. Once tonight. So how you been doing? Hopefully all is well with you. Aw, man, I picked up that thing. I guess I can come in handy in the next part. Cool. Is that worth the blow to the back of the head? No. Fuck, my timing's like off. I really wish I'd stop going up the fucking stairs. down. Would it come in handy? Sure. My God. I don't like the dagger that much. I'm going downstairs. Oh man, I meant to crouch. Okay, my timing sucks. Man, this is fucking terrible! Hey, Serikilla, how you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. Oh, just playing this game. Oop. About it. I streamed it a couple nights ago and it fucking froze like 4 times, and if when it froze the final time, I saved it on froze it or frozen. Yeah. I'd start over again. That one. Oh man. Fuck it. A great thing where it's like, fucking hell. I missed it because I had a duck. Can I duck and walk? I went. Okay, here comes the part that I fail. It's going. Except for fucking that just happened. Come on, go. Okay, here we go. That should be fucking hell. No! I don't quite know how to deal with our hurt yet. The hallway is the worst. Well, it's been quite trying at times. I just gotta free me. in hell! No! Fucking hell! If I can make it past that part, I should be good. I hope so. I gotta just do better at the time. Oh my god, I almost didn't fucking swing. But I need it, I got full health. My time is like... Not always, just some of the time. I like to get to the guy again so I can figure out what the fuck, how am I supposed to kill it? I can't figure it out if I die like in 2 seconds. Kill me. No, what the fuck am I doing? Oh, that was bad! The only good thing is I had the double thing where I can throw it twice. I need to work on my timing there. Because the timing there was really bad. Once I get the timing down, I should be okay. At least I'm hoping I'll be. Nope. Here. Oh. Sometimes I can help both of those guys, but not all the time. Oh, okay. That's nice. Ouch. God. It's already starting out bad. You. Look at that guy trying to jump up and hit me. If I go there, I have a better chance. I guess it'd help if I actually threw the magic in the, I mean the holy water in the right direction. And also would help if I stopped throwing it at the candlesticks. And that would help if I didn't jump on his head. There, I got you. Fuck you. Oh, health again. Okay. Okay. I'll at least try to get it. Really? Like, what the hell? I swung at it. Can you even get to that upper part there? Probably not, eh? I think I've asked that question before. God, my time off. Ah! God, that's making me angry. Seems like every time I hit the button, he'd end up going back in the thing and not even fucking, now let's hope I can hang on to that. Ow. Oh shit, what am I doing? I can't believe I just screwed myself. Oh, please. Take your time. Fuck! It was the fucking... second one it throws! Actually, I shouldn't have jumped for that. It's because if I jump for it, I think I... shit. Taking a drink and not even pausing. Okay, here we go again. Ow. Fucking hell. I did okay that time. Hey, I got the long thing. Okay, I'm at full health, so hopefully I can do it. I should have been fucking bending down. Whoa, I almost fucking ran right into it. Oh my god, they were getting me. That was fucking dumb. I was really... Ugh. Yes, I got you both this time. Okay, come on, we can do it. Oh no, he got me anyways. Sucks. I'm checking this whole fucking area. I don't even know if there's fucking meat area. I know there is a next area. So far, so good. I have to keep on doing. I am capable, I think. I just gotta stop making mistakes. Okay, here we go. Fucking this. Oh my god. Fucking asshole. At least I didn't die. I guess that's a good thing, you know? Thank you. I want to keep this thing because I know I can get it in two shots if I keep it. Oh my god, that was close. I was starting to panic a little there because you I was gonna start to button mash. Thought I didn't. Medusa heads. No! 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 Fucking assholes. Okay, I'm back here again. And I'm dead. I forgot all about those things. Shit. Comet! I'm wondering, do I need to jump up in the air to finish that part there? Fucking hell, this is going to be the death of me. Oh, I got it. Ouch. Okay, that thing was pretty useless to me. For this? I watch it for like 5 minutes. Ah, shit pumped. Okay. I got more health this time. Okay. Oh, you tried watching an episode the other day but fell asleep? Up there. Bag of cash. Fucking hell. No, I gotta watch out for those. Okay, I need to figure out how to do that part. I can use that for now. No, it doesn't work. Come on, like seriously. Oh well, I can take that. Full health again. Let's hope I do good here. Ouch. 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 Fucking hell. Oh, I still have a man. Fuck you, bitch. I really need to stop with the button mashing. It is not helping me. Up the stairs. Ow! Really need to stop doing that too. Fuck, I don't take forever to get fucking past this area. Ouch. I haven't. Oh, I can't even fucking. Well, that was a thing. Yeah, it's just the thing is, I also have to pay attention to the fucking guys that are shooting shit at me. It's because I'm not paying attention to them, which is, like, fucking me up. And what I have this bad habit of button mashing, and button mashing is not a good idea. I learned that with fucking, Secret of Mana. Fucking hell. Ha, all three at once. Fuck you, bitches. I'm gonna get down here. I don't play any of those kind of top out games. I'm not gonna sit there and friggin' mash a button all day. Yeah. I also have to be careful when I get close to these guys. I can do okay when it comes to this part, And then I fucking, when I get in this area, you hear? It's either a hit or a miss for me. I am liking the challenge. Even though it can be aggravating at times. No! Bitch! Fucking hell. What I found is what's good for me is either the axe or the holy water. Fuck off. Now if I would just stop wasting it like that. Sure, throw it at the candlesticks. I'm glad I got that times three. I don't even think there is such a thing. Shit. The only NES game I played when I was younger was Mario and fucking Zelda. Shit, I didn't, but that's okay. Oh man, I got rid of my fucking, I canceled out my thing. That's not good. I need to pay attention to what I'm doing. I die just as I say that. Fuck you. Fuck you! I should have kept the fucking, I would have had, oh my god. Okay, what I need to do next time, keep the one I have. Yeah, what a waste. Fucking hell. Okay, here. Back here again. Oop. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fucking hell. What the hell does... How do I do damage to him? Do I need to hit the fucking things that are being thrown at me, I wonder? Ouch. Those guys are the I'm having the most trouble with. Oh, you mean him throwing- what do you mean, shitty spam? Oh, this- Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to hit them or him or them. Like, seriously, I can't even tell. Here we go. Ouch. This is fucking bullshit. Okay, that was a thing. Fucking hell. You haven't played this since you were a tyke? Well, what you see here is when I first played it. Really? Why the fuck did you shoot that thing? That dude did me dirty, man. He fucking got at my feet. I guess I could have jumped up in the air. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, I have a good chance if I can... I'd rather there was no food along here somewhere. Thing is, I use up more fucking hearts, I think. I... I'm trying to get out of there. Okay. Ouch. Fuck you and your fucking sights. I kind of backed myself into that corner. Ouch. Now let's get this because it's 5 hearts. If you hit, they break. Yeah, that's good. You're right. That's good. What I need to do is I need to get here on my first try. And not take so much fucking damage. Okay, full health again. Get up them stairs. Ouch. 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 Aw, man. I was dirty. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, I need to get to that. I can beat that thing as if I can get to that point with all the fucking hearts, because I can just fucking throw fucking the thingies at them. But I have to be careful when I get the fucking that thing right there in the corner, the three thing. Shit. Piss off! God, those guys are annoying. Ow. Ow, you fucking... I got this? I hope so. I have to see how much health I already have got. Oh, how much health is already gone? I gotta make sure that I don't leave so much. I don't lose so much health. Ow! Thank you for walking in the fucking stuff. God, I'm so challenged when it comes to stairs, man. Okay, I did fine. Now I need to make it past this part. That fucking one is annoying how it disappears. I don't like this one either. It's because my timing is so off. Cool. Oh, we're gonna keep that. I've fallen up the stairs. I've fallen down the stairs. I've tripped on the stairs. Now I need to be able to replenish my health. Yay! Now the next part is going to be the most difficult. See, I could do it then, but I couldn't do it that. Ouch. That last time. Which is fucking annoying. Down, so he. Thank you. Well, at least I made it here quicker. Ouch. Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta be more careful. No, wrong way. Shit! Okay, I'm back here again. I only got a couple swings, man. Okay, is there any way I can get up there? Oh, I just got up there. Fuck you. I want more money. Come on, draw me some fucking hearts. I need hearts. Please? Ask nicely. Ouch. That's fucking crap. No! Ah! Thank you. Ouch. Die, motherfucker! Yes, I know I did some button mashing there. How do you fall upstairs? By tripping. By tripping over your own feet. That's how. So many times I have tripped over my own feet is crazy. Come on, no, you weren't supposed to do that. Okay, I can get here. Ouch. Ouch. Ow, fucking bitches. Oh my god! That went horribly wrong. Ouch. Thank you. Those two fuckers won't die. Okay, let's try not to do terribly this. Oh! Oh, come on! I only want the fucking... Seriously, dude? You're facing the wrong way. Fucking hell! Ugh. How do I break my fucking habit of button mashing? Holy fucking shit. I'm the fucking queen of button mashing. That is absolutely terrible. Okay. If I stop button mashing, I imagine I can probably make it past that. Okay, that was a thing. Seriously? Oh. I want to try to keep the potion as long as I can. That means stop taking fucking hits. Ow! I fucking jumped right into him. So much for not taking hits. I wonder if there's a place like around here where I can get more meat. Seriously, I really need to stop doing that. That's such a waste. Sure, throw your fucking... your holy water at the fucking... the candlesticks. Fuck! Ow. Seriously? Fucking hell. I can hit them some of the time. Well, most of the time I can. Don't go up the stairs. I hope this one doesn't have that fucking thing where I have to fucking go climb those fucking stairs. I don't know, man. That was close. I really don't care about the money. Yeah, I know, eh? But I don't think the dude really cares. God damn it. go. Yeah. Ew. Yeah, I know, eh? Oh my god. Son of a bitch and fucking whore. Fuck you, bitch. I'm not careful, I'm gonna fucking die. Again. Thank you. Okay, now I need to do this part fucking properly. Yes! Okay! Stopped everything, even including the thing that fucking killed me. Oh. You know, I had a good chance until I fucking got that thing that stopped time, and I was like, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm getting fucking in. Fuck off! No! Oh, I fucking walked right into the bitch. And I lost my fucking weapon. Well, I got a free man. I can't believe the stupid shit I just did. Right. Really? I have to bend down to get him, and I won't be able to. I don't have a fucking weapon! Yeah, exactly. I agree. Well, I know I'll get an upgrade each time. Like, what I mean is I'll get an upgrade. I'll get up to an upgrade. I will get the upgrade by the time I get to the boss. Which is nice, but fucking the thing is, it uses up 3 hearts, and by the time I get to the boss, I don't really have enough hearts for the 3. Whoa! Get the fuck away from me, bitch! Oh shit, I didn't even need that. They even take it. Fucking hell. Ouch. No! I panicked and ran the other way. Well, I get the times too, so. Come on, give me that. There's not always fucking 4. I guess if I whip them, they'll break. Or the fucking... the thingy breaks them. See, I managed to get those fuckers this time. Ow. You're not kidding, that was brutal. Oh my god. Oh. Games give me a giant middle. Go upstairs. I believe I can do this. I got to this, like I said, I got up to the stage like in 45 minutes yesterday. But I was also determined. I was like, fuck this. Game froze on me and it took me like fucking 3 streams to get really? Past Frankenstein. I'll take that. That flea man was a fucking pain. I Oh, good. Good thing I'm stare challenged from time to time. I want this. No, I want that. Don't. Come on. Seriously, dude. Fuck, I was hoping it would be hers. That candlestick alone. I need to be careful about the ones I... landed right on top of it. Fucking piss me off. Oh, fucking son of a bitch and fucking goddamn fucking stupid fucking... My god. Fucking hell. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Fucking... Oh my god. I seriously can't believe how shitty I did there. Oh my god, that was just fucking horrid. That was fucking terrible. I fucking fuck you, game. Damn it. I do so good and then fucking I do so shitty. No, don't fucking touch me. Oh my god. Why? Assholes. Stop throwing the fucking... Might need a new controller. Fuck you. Wow! I really hate the stairs in this game. I really hate the stupid shit I do. God. Throw those bones at me, man. Holy fuck, man. Fuck it. That's only money and fucking on her. Fuck. like the drops are pretty. Okay, what I'll be doing is I'll be going until midnight. And maybe we'll see. Fucking bitch! Asshole. That was better. Wondering, should I, no, wait now. I'm not gonna go back. I was thinking about going for the axe. Yay! That's interesting. Oh my god, I didn't mean to. Oh, no, it doesn't. I knew that. Okay, here we go. The part that tends to kick my right in the fucking ass. That time. One time I was up just a little too high and I fucking kept getting hit in the head. But I didn't realize until after I died. Okay, I have 60. Ouch. There we go. The game just froze on me. Yeah, that it happens all the time. It happened like 4 times yesterday. Actually, that it was lucky that was the only time it happened today. That's why I saved. Ouch. I got knocked right up here. No! Get up here, asshole. Ouch. I should just Dunga. We got knocked up here. I should have fucking twice. Yeah, I'm playing on the Switch. Didn't you tell me that there was problems with the with it on the original game? Or it was just hard? One of the two. I have to be careful about it. Oh. Wonder if I get a free mana at 60. Probably not. Yes, I'm still on this level. Gurkurt, the fucking game froze on me again. The good thing I saved the fucking game. I'm fucking trying! Dude! Shit, there's the meat right there. I need to make a mental note of that. Oh my god, I always get hit there. Punt. I made it to the boss a few times. I just didn't kill it. Seriously? Fucking hate stairs. Oh, it seems like it goes a greater distance. Get up there. Oh, no, wait. I found the meat on the last floor. Yes, go ahead, ask me a question. Ah, fucking hell, it fucking shot the shit at me right away. Ouch. Gurkart? That is not a fucking question. That's more of a statement, dude. Oh my god, dude. You and your fucking questions. Or you're not really questions. Fucking hell! Fucking hell again! And fucking again! Oh my god, I almost hit him. If I would have hit him, I would have died. Come on, really? I fucking... Just as I thought, I needed 80 to get a free man. You know, I got all the way up here with all kinds of hearts and health. And then I hit the fucking thing there. And what happened? It gave me that time stopping thing. Fuck. Trying to follow it. Yeah. It's not meant to be easy. I gotta adjust my headset. I have one ear out. No, what I need to do is get up here with more fucking hearts. Not too stupid like that. Okay, 13 hearts and fucking going up against this asshole. Really? Oh my god, that's fucking terrible! Man, oh my god, absolutely horrendous. I did 2 damage, if that counts for anything. Come on, I'm fucking pressing up. Yeah, I only hit him twice. I didn't kill him. Said he killed me. I would have got him if I would have just done it that way. Okay, the meat is down at the bottom over there. Okay. Damn it, I missed it. Oh, hang on, it's right here. Huh. How'd that even happen? Definitely finding out some interesting things. Oh, I only have 10. I made it up this time. Yay! I knew he was gonna throw. And he did it again to me, you fucking son of a bitch. Yeah, a little bit of progress. I would like to make more. Actually, I'd like to beat it before I end. Oh well, if I don't, then I'll just try again. Get down, off the stairs. Fuck, I meant to bend down. Oh my god. Here I'm just fucking like jumping up and down. Swing it away. Stop! Holy fuck, dude! Okay, this part I have to do better at. Fucking hell. Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Fucking... Definitely not enough fucking hearts. Fucking game, throw me a bone. Oh my god, what a waste. Fuck! Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I have fucking 8 hearts left, so just... No! I meant to fucking jump! Fucking god damn it, all the fucking hell! I hit him. Fucking. Okay, that's a little bit better. Now if I had better fucking hearts, it'd be better. Thank you. I know there are certain places you can stand. The heads won't even hit you. There. Ow. Unless you run into them, of course. I didn't mean to jump. Fucking damn it! Fucking damn it! I should have never went backwards. Ouch. Well, thanks for the hurt. Didn't really need the longer whip. Money? I don't want fucking money. I want you game. Oh. Have no hearts left. Approached. Okay, I'm trying it one more time and then I'm done for the night. Because it'll be midnight. I'll pick it up again tomorrow. Throwing tons of bones? Yeah. Wait until they were closer before I use them. Oh my god, I'm already down to half health. Oh, it's because I took fucking damage from the fucking one. Oh, hang on, I got. Okay. Oh, I think the candle dropped the fucking thing. That's what it was. Yay! Now I need to be careful. But not too cautious. Really? Come on. Oh, it'll be a herd up there, that's right. Fuck. Why the fucking- Ah! Okay, good. Okay, hopefully this works out. Shit. Fuck! No! No, 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 no! Fuck you, bitch. I guess you're giving certain weapons for a reason. Because they seem better suited. What you're doing. Yeah, I'm gonna do that next. Actually, I'll play one more time after this try if I don't make it. That way I can try that again. Whoop! I wanna get all the hearts. Ow. Stupid of me, I ran right into his feet. Fucking hell. Ouch. Fucking hurt. I didn't even... I don't even have any. I have none left! I'm dead! Fuck you! Shit, I didn't mean to double hit that. Ooh, 15, that's the most I've had so far. This far. and she make it. They're not giving me any more! Fucking fuckers. Oh, they gave me more. Two more, yay! Full health. More. Okay, I'm back here again, but I have 3 health. Maybe 4 health. I don't have enough points to get another free man. Okay, here we go again. Okay, glad. I hope you are all enjoying the craziness I call my stream. Oh, fuck, I jumped right into that. You know what I did? Like, I jumped up. I jumped up because I fucking... I was trying to fucking, get the guy. Got him, all right. My feet. And die already. I did a lot of damage. And then I died. Oh my god. Yes, I agree. It's the best I've done so far. I might be able to get this after all. Continue. Fucking, oh my god, those guys are annoying. Oh my god, really? Look at that, I'm fucking half health already. What I'm gonna do this time is, like I said before, is I'm gonna take the... Shocker. Okay, I need to be at full health when I get to that guy. Floor meat. Oh man, I meant to throw the fucking... That was terrible. Thing is, I don't know where there's any fucking meat. Trouble. Okay, now I need to do good here. Don't want to die. Fucking hell. Yes, I did it. Okay, now hopefully I can get up to the top. I only have 2 health left, that's not really good. At least I have 60 hearts. I'm at half health. Oh. Come on up. Really? Yeah, this is not good. You Hey, at least I didn't take any damage that time. I really don't need the wall meat. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. That was horrible. Fuck, I stopped. That was a problem. Ugh, fucking hell. Fuck you. Yeah. Now if I just stop doing stupid shit like that, throwing the fucking... thing called? Oh. Well, I have more health this time. Would be nice to have more health last time, but this doesn't fucking work that way. Oh my god, I gotta really pay attention to this. What the hell? I wasn't even holding the button and it's still fucking... I don't understand that. I think there's something wrong with my fucking controller. Because I wasn't even touching the button and it fucking still shot that fucking thing. Ouch. Ow, for fuck's sakes. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Fucking ran right into it. Oh my god, that was fucking horrid. See, I can make it to the guy. Like, I almost killed him too, eh? He was almost dead. need to do better. I am capable to do better too. Oh my god! Like, seriously, stop fucking doing that, controller! I'm not even pushing up. Shit, I needed... Okay, I'm done. It's been interesting. I blame the stupid stairs too. You're welcome. I'm gonna stream this again tomorrow at... I streamed late today is because I was tired, but I'm going to stream tomorrow at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I just thought I'd let you know. Anyhow, we'll continue this tomorrow and fucking hopefully I can beat that fucking son of a bitch. Anyways, I hope you all enjoy the rest of your night. Or your afternoon, or your morning. It depends on where you are in this world. Anyhow, I am out.